When it comes to indoor air pollution, three things come to my mind. Number one, it is a health issue in the rural areas. It is a health issue in the urban areas. Thirdly, it is an issue related to poverty. If we look at a small settlement in a rural area, cooking is done there, sleeping is done there. People cook inside the houses, and there is every possibility that there is no proper ventilation. And the air, the smoke goes out slowly after the people inside are exposed to.
ಕಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ಹುಡುಕ್ಬೇಕಲ್ರಿ, ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದೊಂದೊಂದೊಂದ್ ಬಿದ್ದಿರ್ತಾವ.
ಎಷ್ಟು
ತಾಸ ಆಡ್ತಾವ? 3 ತಾಸಾತು. ನಮ್ಗ ಒಳ್ಳೇದಾಗ್ಯದ ನೋಡ್ರಿ, ಕಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಹೋಗಲ್ಲ, ಏನ್ ಬೋಗಣ್ ಕರ್ಗಾಗದಲ್ಲ.
ಒಂದ್ ತಾಸ ಆತಿತ್ತು ಇದ್ರಾಗ ಅರ್ಧ ತಾಸನಾಗ ಆವಲೆ ಇವೆಲ್ಲ ಆಡ ಹಚ್ಚಿಬಿಡ್ತೀವ್ರಿ.
ಎಲ್ಲ ಕುಂದಿರ್ತೀವ್ರಿ, ಯಾರ ಕೂಡ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತೀವಿ, ಮಲಿಕೇತೀವಿ ಏನ್ರಿ. ಇಲ್ಲೊಂದು ಟಿವಿ ಇದ್ರೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಏನಾದ್ರು ನೋಡ್ತೀವಿ.
ಕಣ್ಣಾಗ ಹೋಗಿ ಬರೋದಿಲ್ರಿ, ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಕಾಣಕತ್ತಿರಿ, ಅದ್ರ ಮೇಲೆ ಮಾಡಕತ್ತೀವಿ.
ಕೆಮ್ಮು, ಹೊಗಿ, ತಲೆನೋವು, ಕಣ್ಣು ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದಾತಿತ್ತು. ಈಗೆಲ್ಲ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗ್ಯದ. ಈ ಒಲೆ ತಗೊಂಡ ಮ್ಯಾಗೆ 2 ವರ್ಷ ಆಯ್ತು.
We ran these stoves non-stop 12 hours a day for 3 years, which is actually 3 times more than what a household would use a stove. So we found that it does last for that period, and that's what brought in the confidence that these stoves are really durable. A lot of the stoves that we are producing go back to the same villages that these boys have come from. These chaps take a lot of pride in making the stoves here, because they know ultimately it is going to serve the same communities that they are from. One of the goals that we have, like a model factory where handicapped people can come and work. In any aspect, they are not less than anybody who is fully capable of working. In fact, they are much more focused.